Hello everyone, I am Drumat and here is a game in which I am against Karma, I guess, and I am playing with Ghost. It's, I think, the first game in which I use Ghost and Thunderlord, so let's see how it works and what's the difference compared to Exhaust. I also should make a mini montage, which will start now. About this game, and if I hope I didn't forget about it after I made it. I'm in this time period I am pretty much full with my schedule, so I'm making rare videos because I'd really love to make more videos right now because I love this game and pretty much this champion, even though they try to nerf it to the ground. I mean, other items, not her particularly, but yeah. Thing is, I have to finish my degree at university, and as you notice, I have very few videos in the last days/weeks, so I have to focus there to finish my everything, and hopefully it will be okay after 1 month, and we'll get back to normal. Yeah, so that's about my life in general. They have Lissin. Oh, I apparently dodged even if I don't see it. Thunderlord dodged the Q. I need level 3 ASAP. Oh shit! This Q is way more stronger than mine. That's clear. I deducted this by my logical and science. Can I stop getting poked to the ground? Nasus versus Zed on top. Now, my master trap has failed. I think he pulled me out to this. Oh my god, he kills him. Wait, let me look. He escaped. If you see a dead man, to lose means he's dead, I mean, I guess. Okay. Got him! Ghost is fast, Ghost is good. And this is probably here, so. Gotta pick the back of ours. That's one I'm missing, yeah. Okay, good. We got the first blood. This is nice. Oh shit. Now we can fight. And he just escapes. And everyone died. And the flame will start in 3, 2, 1, let's go. I haven't seen this stone before. No? No flame? What is this? A normal team? In League of Legends? You kidding? In fucking League of Legends there is no flame? Guys, you all died and you should flame. Anyway. I doubt they do Drake right now. They don't have HP for it. And this is a shortly big way. Analyzing the process. And hopefully. Holy shit, that's amazing. I think Karma is tilting very, very hard. Also, massive. Ah, never mind. Which one? No! You flashed. Save. What am I watching? Okay, go. Still go. Yeah, good thing you escaped. I mean, I could do something trollish like jumping, but that's not really what we want, do we? Is she dumb? Yeah. No! Passive. My life. I am as dumb as I could. This world is a who would stay with that much HP against a Talia there? I mean, a normal Talia that doesn't do epic fails like me. A good Talia, not me. Who would do that? Oh, fuck you. Let me recall, please. Ready to kill Sparta, which is good. Oh my god. Rush here. Playing the GLP rely traditional build with third item Leandre. I want to try the Leandre build. I forgot to put that in the introduction. Because they have Nasus and Karma and Nautilus and yeah. I want to have DPS and because I believe Zed and Ashe can deal with Peach in particular. And let's go! Do me the sprint of my life! Ooh, got him. Got him. So there's where Ghost found it. No, not for other. Oh my god. Well, I guess you want my trick. Come on, it was free. We should have just fought that Nautilus. We would have gotten that trick regardless of how many of us would have died because Lee Sin was not even there. So that's about the general strategy you have to go for. Wait. Didn't ask the question on Facebook and I had to check. No. Good luck with that. The good thing about Karma is that she doesn't have any damage. I mean the good thing for me. The desert's beauty lies beneath the desert. Just stay near the minions and you'll be fine. The scene is coming in it. Come on, three double. Eyes on the horizon and your feet on the ground. You did. because Nas is going to be just armor. And this Elise got so fucking up by these guys. I mean, all you have to do there is to simply hit E on someone. Got him. We didn't get the kill. Well, that was a bad engage, but at least I got the listen. I mean, couldn't get more because I put my E-pad in. Oh, my fault. I should do this. Now it's not early. This guy started the game very well and now tilts. Tilts very hard. Because listening is higher level and just Qs and ultimates. Elise and we lose. So, oh my god, dude, what the fuck are you doing?
Looks like you've got a thing or two to learn yourself. There.
Run. Okay, I think I turned the fight around. It's dead. I mean, it's 3-4-3. 4-4-3. We killed Twitch. We killed Twitch? Did we kill? Yeah, we did. We also got first tower. Gives it some advantage. I mean, he's 40 CS ahead, but still not enough against an armor stacking champion like Nessus. Good, let's take it. What? What did it cast there? I think I played for that. I'm down. That's what I'm talking about.
I guess ice it is.
I also can save this tower. Yeah, save this tower. I think I also want to try to kill this. I don't remember that. And let's run! Yeah, past need for top and kill, but that's still okay, I guess. Need to punish more gold. Turn the score around. I mean, my score is okay, but the game is pretty. Oh, nice! And you also have to take care of this thing, which is right here. pretty sure there are no other words. Okay, fight me. Fight me. Holy two minions, pretty much. We need a new feature to this champion position. I guess this is my tower. Power talk.
I think I've learned what I need to.
To be gold tower. Ah, there we go. Talk with them.
No place like home.
Don't think I can do much. Is it on Asus? How do we see? Where is it? Ah, there you go. The first animation. But why do you stay there for no reason when... Yeah, too late for that. You ping me, really? It's your lane, though.
Distance means so little, family means so much.
That was a beautiful kill. Trapped him so nice there. I don't remember when the last time I actually trapped someone so nice. Tower down. How am I where exactly? This is shit.
I keep moving, but my feet
are solid. Wow. Wow, that's fucking I'm not a skip. Let me just recall here. There's no other way to run it. If I would have hit that, he would have been dead. Although, I think I would have time to recall there. He missed his spell, his W, I think. But that was some nice... I don't know, I really like Ghost in this case, because it helped me massively in escaping Nautilus hook and to dodge some Karma Qs and so on. Well, we played bad the team fight as a team, but... Yeah, he's higher level, go back. Oh, don't pass it, come on! Really? Really? Start Drake and you just throw it around? Gotta fight this guy again. Okay. Look at my dancing steps. Look at my dancing steps. Kama matchup is pretty easy if you... I don't know. I think it's a support main that gets out the field, honestly. Because I've had the Karma and, well, it's pretty useless. I've had the Karma mid back then a long time ago, and it's dealt like 10k damage while the other did 40k. I mean, holy shit, which damage. Did we win? No, we didn't. I had too much gold in my vault anyway. There you go. About this much gold. And now I have to take care of that Twitch. He's super strong right now. We just ignored him and I didn't even use my GLP. Oh my god, I played this horrible. Horrible. And let's go.
I know all of this will lead me home someday.
Got my everything needed for a happy life. If Twitch is here, you're going to pop instantly. Go, go, it's fucking free. I don't care that you couldn't get past that. All I care about is to get Baron. That's my purpose. My only purpose. Nice. Stop hitting me. Holy shit. against my comrades. If I would ever hit my W against that guy, no, I didn't, because I suck. This or this? I mean, it's pretty much obvious that I have to get Rabadon's against Twitch, because I'm the only one who seems to get fucking ganked by him, because I cannot do it. So yeah, 400 more gold and we'll be fine, I guess. Phantom Dancer, what is that? Why would you build Phantom Dancer on Zed? That's horrible. If I sell my ring, I got 1 gold and... yeah. Great score! Now, usually... usually it's a mystery arrow. No, I think right near this domino board is the really interesting thing. I actually get it. No, I'm not really scared. No one. Questionable listen, please. Yeah, the game now takes a little longer because I don't know. I would find reasons, but I don't really like to spend teammates for myself for that reason. Now, how do I get this blue buff? I mean, it would be my first actually given blue buff. I need to burst down Twitch, and I have the tools necessary, so I will. Just show me this thing. There you go. Didn't even sell my ring there. Bam. Now, if I guess right. Oh my fucking god. I am blind. Am I dying? I'm not dying. That is big. This is fine, stop pinging. Although, it could be. Like, really, mate, you don't even get me. Thank you. What last item should I make? I'm thinking on void stuff, but I'm also thinking. I'd say Zonia, but if I'm hot, it's shit. Hide him. Coming. Okay. I guess Peach just fucked up. That's all we need. Finish. GG. Good game, boys. Good game. It was beautiful. And now, if you excuse me, I really have to eat something because I'm hungry as fuck. That was beautiful. Thanks for the game. And see you next time, guys. I've got to close the camera. Okay. I'm also first at damage. Beat Twitch by 3k damage. Yeah, that's good. Yeah, pretty fine. Okay. See you next time, guys, and thanks for watching. Goodbye.